These ecosystems serve as carbon stores that we simply can't afford to lose. This is carbon that took decades, centuries, or sometimes even thousands of years to store. And if we lose it, we won't be able to get it back. We talk about irreplaceability when it comes to biodiversity and species. Now we can talk about it in terms of the carbon stored in certain ecosystems.